Rakulpreet Singh took to Twitter to share that she has tested negative for the novel coronavirus. On December 22, the actress had shared that she has tested coronavirus positive and that she was in quarantine. But now she is looking forward to starting 2021 with good health and positivity. Rakulpreet posted a message on Twitter about testing negative for COVID-19. She said she was feeling fine and urged everyone to be responsible and wear a mask. Her statement read, "Happy to share that I have tested negative for COVID-19. I'm feeling absolutely fine. Thank you all for your wishes and love. Can't wait to start 2021 with good health and positivity. P.S. Let's be responsible, wear a mask and take all precautions." Rakulpreet Singh had shared that she has tested positive for coronavirus on Twitter. On the work front, Rakul will next be seen in May Day in the role of a pilot. The film also stars Ajay Devgan and Amitabh Bachchan in lead roles. May Day will release on April 29, 2022. News Desk.